Hi there, Luann Marine here of luannmarine.com, where I help healers, coaches, counselors, mystics, trailblazers, and people who have a message for the world identify their life purpose so they stop struggling and trying to find it. I teach them how to be present with that and also to profit from their passion. So I wanted to get on today. I just had this moment where I wanted to share with you. I hear so often people and coaches and healers and they're like, well, how do you show up so much on social media? Now, I don't show up that much at all. I don't think I do. I think what's happening is that I'm consistent. There's something about being consistent. So I do a couple of things, and I want to show you today how I use one piece of content and it goes to four different places. So what I do, so every week I go into my own private group, and this would happen to any vlog I did outside of my private group and also this message. And I do a message for the group for that week. It's normally around about 9 to 10 minutes. Sometimes I get it shorter, but normally there's a lot of explaining to do with that one. So what I do is, one place that it shows up is in my inner goddess inner circle group, and it shows up in there. I shoot the video actually on my phone that way, and I do it live, this particular message, I do it live in the group. Before I upload that video, I actually save it to my phone. So it's in my phone, because when you upload your videos to your computer, it does, and you want to download them, you can download them again, but it's always in, not in high definition. If you put it in your phone and make sure the high definition button is actually ticked, then it will work. Nala. Well, she liked that one. So it goes, one, into my group as a live video. So that's one. I download it into my phone. I put it straight, upload it in here into my... I'll just show you here. I should actually have this online. My Instagram account. So I do an IGTV account. It gets uploaded into there. That's mine there underneath. So that's two. The third thing that I do is that I put it straight into YouTube. So I have a YouTube channel. I'm going to show you my YouTube channel in a moment. This is my daughter's coming in mid... So there's my YouTube channel. It's actually getting, it says error. I don't know why. I'll have to go do that. But sometimes it does. We have really crappy internet here, so I have to upload it. Sometimes it's nice just to go in the car and go for a drive and it uploads like that. But I put it into my YouTube channel. So that's three. Got us in a circle live. It's gone to IGTV. It's gone to my YouTube. Now, when you are in IGTV, here's a little tip. You can then share it. Okay, I think that got up there. You can share from IGTV to your Facebook business page. So I'm going to go into my IGTV. Let's have a little look here. Again, my internet's terrible. So this is what I do. So instead of actually upload, you can actually upload it straight into your Facebook business as well, but this kind of cuts that out. So you go into your IGTV video, and there is a link there that says share to your share. When you upload into your IGTV, it'll say share to Facebook. So I always put on share to Facebook, and it goes over there. So what have we got? We've got the Facebook Live as one. We've got YouTube. We have got IGTV, and we have got it on the Facebook business page. So that's five ways. The other way that you can then do is the sixth thing that I do with this one video is I go and create a blog post. I'm too excited today. A blog post. And in that blog post on my own website, I will put that video from YouTube. I will embed it from YouTube. So that's seven. Right, from there. Then I will also, now I am starting to put that same one piece of content and I share that over to LinkedIn. Now apparently LinkedIn is the old Facebook was like 6-7 years ago. So it's kind of weird, you know, I'm in the healing industry and you don't think that LinkedIn is part of that. But hey, people are looking for new careers. They're looking for their purpose over there, which is kind of my niche. So why wouldn't I show up there? So you'd be really, really surprised. I post things probably as an experiment and people watch it. So I'm going to keep on that. So how did we go? Got us in a circle, private group. Then we put it up to YouTube, IGTV, Facebook business page, blog. Facebook business page, blog. Then we went to Facebook business page. Then we went to LinkedIn, Instagram. It also goes to Instagram as well. That was a big pause. So that was 7. I really should write what I'm going to say in these videos, but when you're inspired, you're inspired. So minimum of 7 places with 1 piece of content. And I have not even talked about you can then get that video transcribed and then put on your blog post as well or send it as an article. So 1 piece. It took me 7 minutes, sometimes a little bit longer. And I'm going to do exactly the same thing for this, except I didn't do it on my phone. I did it on my computer. So again, it might just take out one. I didn't do a live video, but it's going to be uploaded straight into all those places. Okay, that's it from me. You can comment, share, like, subscribe, and you can go over to Luann Marine. I've got a free business report there. If you are a healer, a coach, a counselor, a psychologist who wants to embrace your life purpose, and I know I spent a lot of time and energy and money searching for it when it's right here, but go over there. There's a business report there that you can actually download, and it's some of the marketing things that you should do in your business. So it's a free report. Go and check it out. Okay, many blessings. Bye for now.